constant innovation, unparalleled education, groundbreaking global business education you'll find only at Oxford College of Business. That's because all we do, all we are, is business education.
The Government Medical Officers Association launched a strike to force the government to abolish SAITM. They were assisted by all the doctors of the association, the Government Dental Surgeons Association and the Government Ayurveda Medical Officers Association.
අනේ මන් දන්නේ ඉතින් හැමදේම ඒගොල්ලන් ලැබෙනවා අපිට බෙහෙත් ටිකවත් නැහැ ඒක තමයි අපිට කියන්න තියෙන්නේ.
සයිටම් ආයතනය ගැන තීරණයක් ගන්නකම්ම වර්ජනයක් කරනවා නම් සුදුසුයි කියලා මං කියනවා.
The trade union action, however, was not launched in some hospitals. In the meantime, convening a media briefing, the GMOA revealed their future plans.
We clearly say that if officials do not take measures even after this strike, we will announce more serious decisions. What is happening today is that state money is transferred to a private institute via a fake takeover.
Meanwhile, schools in some areas were affected by the strike launched by the Ceylon Teachers Services Union.
As a whole, more than 50% of teachers and principals listened to our request. In some districts, more than 70% of teachers went on sick leave.
Certain schools, however, functioned as usual.
පෞද්ගලිකම සයිටම් විරෝධී. හැබැයි අපි ගුරුවරු විදිහට කවදාවත් ළමයි වෙනුවෙන් අපි එහෙම කරන්නේ නැහැ.